coming to you.
Now,
oh, see a swirl out there? It's a big boy.
Woo! I think we got a good one on.
I'll jump in after him. Keep them away from the back of the boat. If anything, keep them up there. As soon as you surface them, let them drag. Let them drag.
It's a good swirl.
Swirl over there.
Was this number eight?
Number eight.
New PB right here.
6 or 7 foot of water. All that was over there.
Is that a head, Drew?
Yeah, it was a head. That was a little head. I remember seeing him throw it out. I was like, no, don't do it.
Dropped my phone in the river.
Charges the back of the boat, you do everything you can to keep him out of the channel.
Tighten that drag if you have to a little to keep him out of the back.
There you go. That's like a flathead run almost.
On the Hellcat.
On the Hellcat. Any wider belly yet.
Oh yeah, he's a good one.
Oh yeah, it's a good fish.
It's a good fish, Drew.
Pull him up and over my head. Reel down and do it again. Quick.
Right on. Think of that guy.